Switzerland. It's a beautiful area nestled in the Swiss Alps. I hope you enjoy.
Part of the journey. Third train ride on our trip from Bern to Zurich, from Zurich to Chur, and then Chur to Saint-Moran.
Saint-Moritz. But we're actually going to Pontresina.
But we get off at
Zermatt.
Here we are in the most spectacular section of the Alpine line. Like a carousel, the train ascends the heights through spiral tunnels and in the process crosses the valley four times. The view from
they have a bottle warmer, I think, as well as a kettle. The room key. I love their room keys. It makes me feel so in bed for tonight.
Yeah, it's good.
Sein Lieblingsessen, Spaghetti.
Ja.
Ja, lieb Spaghetti. Nicht ganz einfach zum Essen, aber.
Schmeckt lecker.
Ja.
Stop it.
I'm not letting you down here.
Thanks, Ben.
Look at your mommy.
Hey, Baba.
We walk about 20 minutes. We have another place which is super cool, but it's too so steil.
See the glacier over there?
It's steil. Oh, das geht dann oben. Die Farage ist steil. Ich würde es jetzt noch mögen.
Hey guys, thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed the trip. If you want to see more pictures like this beautiful truffles and all the good food and everything that I didn't get to record, go ahead and check out bitemyfashion.com, Kronenhof Hotel search, and you'll find all the photos and videos. Check the link below. Thanks.